Hello, in Zelda Breath of the Wild, and one of the quests is in a quest, a side quest in Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild is the weapon Carnesio, and one of the equipment is a Moblin club that I need to find in order to finish the side quest. And here the map. I bookmark myself if I need the Moblin club. Here's the location in the forest town. In forest town, another one is here. Here near the Olin Bridge. You come here, otherwise the forest town. You can come to the Great Plateau and fly all the way here. And other place I find is right here, near the Deep Dark Suspend Bridge. You can come here. It's you have come here. You can come to this shrine and come down here. Shrine. And other area I find is in near here, this location, near Upland Zorana, and this one here. You just come to this place, come here, and then you will see Moblin Club in this location. Okay, let's go there. So before we go there, let's censor it. Moblin club, a crudely defashioned club favored by moblins, is carved from a sturdy tree but sloppily made, so it breaks easily. Okay, let's go. Okay, we are here now. Let's go to Forest Town. It's somewhere here. Before we jump down, a lot of Moblin club around here. A lot of Moblin club. This is a Moblin club. Okay, let's go to another area. Let's first again. Moblin club. Mob Playing Club. Mob Playing Club. Let's go to another area.
Is ready.
Okay, that's only a few places I know where to find the Mobling Club. So, thank you for watching and hope you enjoy.